One of the most ironic genres in filmmaking is horror comedy, where we somehow end up screaming and laughing at the same time. Welcome to Binge TV, and today we're showing you our countdown of the 10 best horror comedy movies. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel and to turn on notifications for more videos like today. Without further ado, let's begin! 10th place, Zombieland. We're kicking off our list with Zombieland, the quintessential horror comedy movie of all time. Zombieland focuses on two men who have found a way to survive in a world overrun by zombies by finding a sanctuary free of them. Zombieland was one of the most hilarious and also successful zombie comedies in the world, being the top-grossing zombie film until World War Z was released. We all remember that very weird and somehow still iconic mad cow disease that mutated into mad person disease that later became mad zombie disease at the premise of the film. 9th place, Cabin in the Woods. Cabin in the Woods is yet another staple in the horror comedy genre. Basically, five teenagers head off for a weekend at a secluded cabin in the woods. They arrive to find they are quite isolated, with no means of communicating with the outside world. They'll be getting here more than they bargained for, discovering the truth behind the cabin in the woods, while at the same time making us laugh with their otherworldly comical antics. 8th place, American Werewolf in London. Next up, we have An American Werewolf in London. This Oscar-winning horror movie madness follows two young men, David and Jack, who backpack their way through England when they're attacked by a werewolf, killing Jack and wounding and cursing David. That's your basic werewolf curse mythology, but Landis takes it a step further. Each of the creature's victims will exist in a state of reanimation until the bloodline is extinguished, causing the undead Jack to act as a conscience for David. 7th place, This is the End. Next up, we have the apocalyptic horror comedy film, written by Seth Rogen and Evan Goldberg in their debut, starring an all-star cast composed of James Franco, Seth Rogen, Craig Robinson, Jay Baruchel, Jonah Hill, and Danny McBride. The film centers on fictionalized versions of its cast in the wake of a global biblical apocalypse. 6th place, Gremlins. Gremlins is another classic horror comedy film featuring the wickedly funny little creatures of the same name. Randall Petzer finds a funny little creature Gizmo for his son. Gremlins follow three essential rules. Don't get them wet, don't expose them to bright light, and whatever you do, don't feed them after midnight. Of course, rules are broken, and these all turn evil, and wacky hijinks ensue. 5th place, Dead Alive. Peter Jackson had quite an interesting past in the world of filmmaking. Before he was taking us to Middle-earth, he was directing splatstick zombie comedy like Dead Alive, also known as Braindead. The movie stars Timothy Balm as Lionel, a man living with his mother Vera, who gets into trouble for his relationship with a Spanish woman, Paquita. When a rabid hybrid animal bites Vera, she gradually begins a zombie outbreak in Wellington. The movie was a sleeper hit that became regarded a cult classic right after Peter Jackson became famous thanks to the Lord of the Rings trilogy. But if you want some cheap laughs and gore in one place, then take a look at this one. 4th place, The Final Girls. The Final Girls is a mother-daughter bonding drama and an absolute gem of the horror comedy genre. In this movie, Tysa Farmiga stars as Max Cartwright, a young woman grieving the loss of her mother, who happened to be an 80s slasher scream queen, when she and her friends get sucked into one of her mom's most beloved horror films. Then, things take a turn for the dark afterwards, as all their beloved horror stock characters come out to murder them, while at the same time providing us with a heartwarming relationship between mom and daughter. 3rd place, Scream. Next up, we have Scream, a movie more on the horror side than the comedy one, and hailed as one of the best horror franchises of the 90s thanks to creative skills, human villains, and the most accurate portrayal of the slasher genre. While the sequels weren't as good as the original, it's the self-aware humor that makes it stand out from the crowd as a filmmaking gem. 2nd place, Shaun of the Dead. Shaun of the Dead is a horror comedy film directed by Edgar Wright and Simon Pegg, who stars in it as Shaun. In this movie, friends Shaun and Ed are caught unaware by a zombie apocalypse, and they attempt to take refuge in a local pub with their loved ones. Being loosely inspired and spaced, the movie was met with universal critical and commercial acclaim, grossing $30 million worldwide against a budget of $6.1 million and receiving two nominations at the British Academy Film Awards. 1st place, Ready or Not. Next up, we have Ready or Not, a movie that stars Samara Weaving as a newlywed haunted by her spouse's evil family as part of a wedding night ritual for Satan. This recent entry on the comedy horror family, released in 2019, is the first horror film released by Disney since Frankenweenie. It grossed $57 million against a $6 million budget and received generally positive reviews from critics, thanks to its subversive, self-aware humor and hilarious thrills. So, have you watched any of these ultra-hilarious and at the same time terrifying horror comedy films? Let us know in the comments below. Also, make sure to leave us a like, share this video with your friends, and subscribe to our channel for more videos like today. We hope you enjoyed it, and we'll see you next time for more. Spooky, scary skeletons and shivers down your spine. Shrieking skulls will shock your soul.